Just give me a minute. I'll be all right.
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
Man, what's in these things?
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers, everything an army needs.
To kick Penguin's ass.
How come we got it? Isn't this place supposed to be a prison?
You ask a lot of questions, boy. You sure you're on the right side?
What are you saying? Joker's my man, you know that. Been in his crew for years.
So stop asking questions. You know Jay don't like questions.
Okay, sorry. Weird, that's all. You guys know what this place is? I never heard of no old Gotham before.
I guess you never went to school, did you?
What happened? Too busy wetting your bed to learn something?
If you bothered learning something, you would know that what we call Gotham is actually built on top of the old city.
What old city?
Old Gotham. There was some kind of fair, hundreds of years ago, maybe more. Something happened and bits were demolished. A new city was built on top of it.
You learn something every day, you know?
It looks like Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the Tiger Guards.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him. Someone in this room is using a signal jammer. I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan the room for targets.
Hello, this is MountedDragoon at the second half of Part 14 Ninja Tracking. And we're starting out by trying to get rid of the guy who's jamming the signal on our, I forget what it's called, the blue flashy thing. What is that, detective mode? There we go.
Shut the hell up!
So we got rid of him. Now we can fly up in the air and pick off these other guys. This room is actually rather difficult, or at least I thought so, because there are lots of guys in this area, and they know that you're hiding on the gargoyle, so they start trying to destroy them. So the main thing about this room is you have to keep out of sight. You can't let yourself get seen. You have to be quick, and you have to try to get rid of these guys in the best way that you can by isolating them. So this does get pretty tough. It took me a few tries on this recording before I could get what you see here, which is how I finished it. So yeah, here we go. Let's see how this gets done.
Now,
what's going on?
You see them all traveling in a pack on the other side of the room. See the nurse hiding out.
went.
And this is really what makes it hard, is the fact all these guys are sticking together, and it's not very often you get one of them alone, like this little guy.
He's back! I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here?
There's one. Each time they destroy one, it gets harder to do, because even if a guy is isolated, you can't get a close vantage point to go get him.
This is no good. He won't wake up. How are we gonna get out of here, man?
Go get to the bottom quickly here. Try to get some of those guys there. Yeah, at this point I think I decided it was taking too long and decided to go down there and kind of own everyone. That is one way you can do it, which works pretty well, but it's kind of risky. That's a really cool robot. Looks like some out of a 1940s or 50s sci-fi film. Maybe that's a reference to what's that old film? It's an old silent movie that was like the first science fiction film ever.
Hello? Can you hear me?
We're gonna get a cutscene.
Thank God it's you. Please help me.
Hold tight.
Thank you.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at. They drugged me, and I woke up in a building up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here. Keep out of sight, and you'll be fine. I'll be back.
Oracle.
It's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
Okay, but shouldn't you find Raish first?
I'm doing that now. Don't worry, Barbara.
I actually remember which movie I was thinking of. It's a 1920s German movie called Metropolis, and this whole area looks like something out of that. So I find that pretty interesting because I like how this looks. So in case you want to see that, I think it's actually on Netflix right now. So there we go. This is the end of part 14. Going to part 15 now.